national crackdown on a motorcycle gang led to violence and death here in Maine. A federal grand jury in Virginia indicted 27 gang members who call themselves outlaws. The indictment says the group engaged in all kinds of criminal activities, including attempted murder and drug distribution. The raid covered 10 states. Among those charged is the gang's national president, Jack Rozga, who was based out of Wisconsin. When federal agents tried to execute warrants in Old Orchard Beach, shooting broke out at a home on Sandy Circle, and one man was killed. News 8's Jackie Kuchar has been following the investigation all day and brings us the latest.
These shot-out windows mark the spot of the deadly shootout here at 5 Sandy Circle in Old Orchard Beach. A federal SWAT team arrived at the home early this morning. An ATF official says they were there to arrest and search the home of 59-year-old Thomas Main, a man federal agents believe is part of the motorcycle gang, the Outlaws.
When our people arrived on scene, shots were fired. And our people returned fire.
According to the Associated Press, it was Main who was killed in the shootout. The area was sealed off so the Attorney General's office could investigate. It's standard in any officer-involved shooting.
We take them with the utmost seriousness because we need to determine if the law enforcement acted in their own defense or in defense of others, or whether a crime was committed.
ATF's mission is to target violent criminal enterprises, and these particular targets were part of an ongoing large-scale criminal enterprise, and that's the reason they were targeted.
Across the U.S., agents arrested nearly 30 members of the Outlaws, all who were indicted on a slew of charges from attempted murder to extortion to witness intimidation.
Our mission is to make the streets of the United States safer, and that's the reason that we were involved in this investigation.
According to the 50-page indictment, Maine's charges in part related to the 2009 shooting of a Hells Angels member in Canaan, Maine. The documents say the shooting was in retaliation for a previous incident between the rival motorcycle groups. Maine's family had no comment tonight and asked us to leave the neighborhood. Old Orchard Beach Chief Dana Kelly had this to say.
These people are everywhere. It's not just in Old Orchard Beach or Saco, Biddeford, or Scarborough. This possibility exists anywhere you go. Unfortunately, for us, it was our turn today.